to Melly Monster in fives, Eagle Bow seven as they come in. Spinning Jacket, Saint West, box six vacant, Mapunga Debbie. All in, green light now, set to go. The favourite here, number seven, Zekel Bale, set, ready. Racing, Zekel Bale jumped fairly well away, fast there, Saint West out, the set is going to go clear. Round the first turn, and Saint West went to the back straight, about four or five in front. Ringamaki second, they were followed further back then by Mapunga Debbie to third. Over on the inside, Zekel Bale has drifted back to third last, followed then by Tumali Monster, and Spinning Jacket back at the tail of the field, coming up the back straight, and Saint West is running in the lead. It's six out in front, Mapunga Debbie. Back on the inside, there came Ringamaki, followed then by Tumali Monster. Well back, Zekel Bale second last on the bend, and then came a Spinning Jacket in the straight, nicely clear. Saint West trying very hard, Mapunga Debbie. It's Saint West in front, and Saint West will go and win it from Mapunga Debbie. Third spot on the inside, probably to Melly Monster over Spinning Jacket. They'll follow it further back by Zekel Bale and Never Threaten. And Ringamaki amongst the tail enders the time, showing around 38.09.